Follow along with this video and we'll show you how to transfer photos from your Leica camera to your phone. First, connect your camera. Please check out the How to Connect video for step-by-step instructions on how to do this. Once your camera is connected, you will see the photos from your camera in the Leica Photos app displayed on a black background. To select the photos you want to transfer to your phone, press the Select button or tap and hold the chosen image. You can now see the Download button in the bottom left-hand corner. To cancel selection mode, just press Cancel at the top right-hand corner. To select more than one photo to download, simply tap on all the photos you want to select. Don't worry if you select a photo by mistake, you can just tap it again to deselect it. When you're happy with your selection of photos, press the Download button on the bottom left-hand corner. Depending on how your camera is preset, you may get a choice of what type of file format you want to transfer, JPEG, DNG, or both. You will also see the calculated size of the photo you want to download. Once you've selected the file format, you will be able to see the progress of your downloads on the white card, which represents downloaded photos on your phone. You can now tap on the white card and see the photos that have been transferred to your phone. To transfer more photos, just drag the white card down. You can now see that all the photos you've already downloaded to your phone have a tick on the bottom right-hand corner. You can also download photos when you're in Detail View mode. To go into Detail View mode, tap on the photo thumbnail. Tap the Download button at the bottom left-hand corner to continue. And again, select the file format you want to transfer. You will know your photo has been downloaded to your phone, as it will have a tick on the bottom left-hand corner.